guys, so today's video is going to be a haul. I have a ton of dresses I got recently for a formal event for my boyfriend's college, and I got quite a few different dresses, so I wanted to share with you guys. These are perfect for, you know, going out, whether it's a date night, girls' night out, clubbing, or just when you want to get glammed up. I know that when I have an excuse to get, you know, really ready with my hair, makeup, and dress, I like to go all out because I rarely ever do it because I'm such a homebody. But yeah, I'm really excited about the things I got. There are a couple things that I absolutely hated, and I want to share that with you guys as well. This is not sponsored. I literally just spent way too much money on all this stuff, but at least I can share with you guys and help you find a dress if you are in search of one. So yeah, let's go ahead and just get started with the video. I also just got my lashes done. I love the way they look. And then I've been doing my makeup like kind of differently. I've been actually baking my face, which I've never ever done before. I never used powder or like set my face or anything like that. So I wanted to switch it up. So let me know if you guys like it or if you can even tell a difference. And if you want me to do like a get ready with me or tutorial or whatever. But I've been really liking it. I feel like my makeup's been lasting a lot longer. Kind of makes sense if you're using a setting powder. Just never really thought about it before because I'm such a noob when it comes to makeup. I still am. But I kind of like the way it looks. So yeah. So first store is Tiger Mist. And I have this hot number. I don't have anything like this. This like just super tight fitting is it pleather or spandex or what material is this? But anyways, I've seen this a lot around just Instagram. If I'm gonna do it, might as well do it in a bright cherry red because this is a very statement dress, and I was pleasantly surprised to find that it actually fit me. I was a little worried. It is on the shorter side, but I mean, how can you not have it be shorter if it's dressed like this? I do love it, so I feel like this is perfect for like Vegas or clubbing. Very extra and like catches the eye. So if you are trying to, you know, do that, I love this dress. Next is this one here, and this is a black satin kind of longer length dress with a slit on the leg, and I really really like this dress. I feel like it's very sexy but simple and kind of just timeless. The only complaint that I have is the slit. I'm very paranoid when it comes to slits in this location specifically, just because I feel like from the side, if I'm bending over, you can see right up my crotch, and like the dress starts riding up a little bit, it can just be right in the wrong area. I mean, that's maybe just a personal thing. I don't know. I just feel like I should probably tell you guys that, just because if you do wear this dress, definitely wear like shorts underneath, or if you're comfortable with yourself, like do what you want to do, but just like disclaimer. But I do love this dress. Next is Meshki. I actually only got one thing from Meshki, which is very rare. I love Meshki, especially for clubbing and like Coachella formal dresses, because they have a ton of just glam, just beautiful styles. But this time around, there was just one that really caught my eye that I felt fit my style, and it was this one here. And honestly, this is like one of the most comfortable dresses I own. This thing really, just when you put it on, it just like sucks everything in, almost like it has shapewear or like Spanx already built into the material, which I really appreciate because I feel like, I mean, you can't go wrong with the dress that hugs you at the right places, and Meshki has definitely got that. They have that figured out. So it definitely makes you look really nice and snatched at the waist. And then the straps are super, super, super thin, but I feel like it gives it that like almost like 90s look. I know that this is like in right now, but it just reminds me of that. But yeah, it's very, very simple, but the little shimmer effect still makes it like glam and for like a night event. So I really like that. So next is honestly my least favorite brand out of all the brands I'm showing you guys today. It was my first time purchasing from them, and their store is Lemon Lunar. And I can't say that, you know, all their stuff is like this, but from the two things that I got, I was disappointed. I also ordered the third thing that never came, which was pretty disappointing. So yeah, anyways, first item from Lemon Lunar, I had really had high hopes for because I saw pictures and I was like, the idea of it was really cute, but I was worried about the quality, and I am just gonna say this is so cheaply made. Like, this fabric, it just feels like almost like a costume. Like, it just feels so just like, this material is ridiculously thin, you guys. And I'm 5'2", and this dress like is so, so short. Also, these are literally like dollar store craft jewels. Like, this stuff is really thin, just like painted on silver. But the idea behind it that really pisses me off is just how cheaply made it is. Like, I can't wear this out. It's one of those things where it's like, it might be cute in pictures because you can pose a certain way, but between takes, your boob is slipping out, your crotch is coming out, and like, you're constantly pulling it down. So like, even just taking pictures might work, but having to like go out and club, I would just be worried about this breaking or slipping some way or the other. And I feel like that's something that you should not worry about the entire time. This next one here, I wasn't planning on wearing to formal, but I thought that it was super cute from pictures. And I saw this in other sites, the same exact thing. It's like a wholesaler that people could just buy from no matter what brand you are. And it just is not what I expected. Well, first of all, I knew that it was kind of see-through because some sites had said that there is like undergarments included, like nude undergarments, so that way it's like you have something underneath. And I just assumed that this site would do that because like, this is how see-through it is. Like, literally, this is what it's supposed to look like, and this is the reality of it. Like, it is so see-through and so short. Like, if I'm gonna wear this as a dress, like, really? Like, my crotch is literally not even covered. I don't know. Maybe if I would have just ordered like a couple sizes larger, but that was never like indicated or suggested. So I didn't, which I'm really sad about, because I feel like these had potential, but just material and quality, just design, like measurements just weren't going for it at all. So yeah, disappointed. Just want to let you guys know in case like you ever consider buying these things for some reason. But yeah, anyways, and next store I got stuff from is Opali. I love Opali so much, and I have to say that the things I got were kind of hit or miss. And it's mostly just sizing, honestly. So I'm gonna go ahead and run through the few things that I got, because I got 4 dresses, and one of these dresses is actually the dress I ended up wearing for the formal at my boyfriend's college. So yeah, I have definitely been running a common theme throughout all these dresses, and it's red. I feel like red is like my color, hence this red too. I just love around like winter time and stuff, how like burgundy wines and reds just kind of look, and just worked with like my hair. And I just got back from the Caribbean, so I was really tan. I was like, I'm gonna take advantage of this moment and wear some red. So I got a ton of red dresses, so hope you guys like that as well. Okay, the first dress, I'm actually gonna show you the one that I wore for the formal. So what's this one here, and I got this out of the box, and I've stretched it out a little bit, but I think I might have a picture. I took this out of the original package when I first got it in the mail, and I was like, no way in the world is this gonna fit me. It's just like the tiniest thing. Well, hello, Jasper. Do you wanna say hi? Say hi. High five. Oh, your legs are too short. It's okay. It's okay, you can sit here. This dress was just so tiny, and I was like, oh, that's not gonna even fit over a single thigh, let alone my entire body. But thankfully the material was stretchy, and it actually was an advantage because it sucked everything in, which is really nice, and it kind of slims it out, and I really like that. And I loved this color so much. I feel like it really just complemented like my hair and my skin tone. It was just that perfect, like, it's not even, is this even red? I don't know, it might be like a really like dark hot pink or something, but I really liked whatever color this is. So I ended up going with this. I thought it was just really cute and simple, but still comfortable. And Yeah. All right, next dress from Opali is gonna be, all right, so I got two dresses that are almost the same exact color and material because I'm ridiculous like that. And this one here, I love the idea of this dress, but I just feel like I should have sized up. I typically am an extra small in pretty much anything, like 90 to 95% of the time. And this just was that percentage that just, if I would have sized up, might have worked. But there is one thing though, is that at the bottom, like the way it was hemmed was so tight around my calves, I couldn't even like stretch my legs like in a full stride like the way I would normally walk. So if I were to wear this, I'd have to like waddle a little bit. And I've had dresses like that before, and it's just like, I don't know, maybe some girls are okay with that, but I find it a little bit impractical when I'm trying to dance and have a good time. But I'm constantly like squeezed into this tiny little like circumference of a dress, and that's one thing I was disappointed about. Another thing is it was just really tight just overall around like my hips and stuff, so I don't know if that would have changed if I would have sized up a size or two. But yeah, I do love the color and I think it's really nice material, but just the way it fit wasn't right for me. All right, so I'm gonna move on to the next dress that was very, very similar to the one I just showed you, but is slightly different. So this one here is a darker, deeper, kind of almost plum maroon color. And I was really hesitant to get this dress because I didn't know if I liked the strap that kind of crosses your chest. I thought it was really random. And if it doesn't fit right, it's just like loose and weird. So, but I was in love with the rest of the dress, and that was just kind of one thing I was like not sure about. But I was not very happy with the way that this fit. I feel like just the way it was made, it was really like off around like the ab area, and the strap thing, I didn't end up liking it. And it just wasn't very flattering on me. So I mean, I'm not gonna diss the dress entirely because I do think it's pretty, but it just wasn't for me. Not a fan, but could have been a fan. All right, this next dress is a maxi dress. I wasn't planning on wearing it to formal. I just thought it would be cute to have just in case I had an occasion to wear it. So it's this one here, and it's really skinny straps, kind of like the meshki one that I showed you guys earlier. And it has ruching all throughout. So I found this really tight. Like, it was super, super tight. I had a hard time like zipping it and like buttoning it by myself. Like, I could have maybe done it if I had a friend or like my boyfriend here to do it. I do like the way it looks, but I feel like it's just so much material. It's like kind of heavy, and it wasn't what I was expecting from like a maxi dress. But I guess that's not necessarily a bad thing, because it is quality material, but it didn't fit me, and it looks like so tiny like this. Like, I would advise sizing up a size perhaps. Sorry if you hear things in the background. Jasper's just like walking with his feet all dragging, and his bones are flying everywhere. He has with peanut butter in them and stuff. So he's having a grand old time, but he's making a lot of noise. So I'm sorry about that. All right, last place is, it's called Nudes Boutique, and I came across this brand on Instagram, and I was just kind of going through all the tagged photos they had, just seeing if people really enjoyed their dresses and how they look, just like normal people, not models. And a lot of people looked so good in these dresses, and I was like, okay, like, I see some potential. So I ended up buying three things, and I will show you guys now what I got. So I got a white dress, a wine color dress, and then a red two-piece set. So I'm gonna start with the white one. I love this dress and the way it fits. The quality is just so good, but putting it on, I was like, this is so nice. And it has this halter. There's no like, you know, adjustment or whatever, but it is very, very stretchy, and it has a nice lift because of the halter, so it kind of sucks your boobs. And then the back is like this. All right, next dress is this one here in this really gorgeous deep wine color. And also, by the way, I forgot to mention, this is a bandage dress. Like, you can't really, I don't know if you can tell from what I'm holding it, but when you see me wearing it, you can kind of see the different, you know, ways that the fabric is going. And this is also another fabric, or another bandage dress as well, which is why it kind of, you know, makes you look really good and snatched and kind of sucks everything in because it's literally like just tight around you, but the material is thick enough where it's not like tight in a bad way. So yeah, but overall I love this dress so much. I think it's so cute, and I got all these dresses in a size extra small just for reference also. And last dress is this actually it's a set, so it's a two-piece set. The bottom skirt looks like this and the top is just this here. And the back has a little opening with two straps. Really cute. Honestly, my least favorite of the three, just felt like it wasn't like super, like it was pretty simple, you know, but you know, I could still wear it, but just not my favorite. I do love the color red. I mean, I love red. So yeah, overall definitely recommend checking their stuff out, because I find their quality and fit is very flattering and worth it. And I don't think it was too expensive. It wasn't very cheap, but I'd say these pieces were, I can't remember, I'll include how much it is here. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I know it's kind of weird timing to have this video out because it wasn't really for Valentine's Day. It's almost like a little too late for that, but I know a lot of these stores do have two-day shipping, which I did because I bought these things last minute for formal and I got them in time. So if you do have a Valentine's Day date and are interested, be sure to check out the description box below, or if you don't, still check it out. I'll be sure to link what I can, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please turn on that notification bell to get notified when I post, and subscribe and comment with what videos you want to see me do. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Bye. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about